Minister of Social Protection, Amna Ali, said the Ministry of Social Protection is a united office tasked with the responsibility of providing services to the citizens of Guyana. She noted the Probation and Social Services Department is one of the most important units within the ministry.
They want to have the distinct feeling that this is a ministry for the people, a government that works for them, and officers that will work with them.
The minister said the ultimate goal is to provide excellent service to the public, with a need for improved distribution of pension books to elderly citizens and persons at shut-in facilities. Minister Ali reminded her staff that it is necessary to become acquainted with the procedures in providing services to shut-in patients in order to ensure the efficient distribution of pension books.
2019 is going to be action-oriented. Just look at the theme of your conference and make sure that you turn a page, those of you who need to, because we cannot continue with an inefficient staff.
Additionally, Director of Social Services Wentworth Tanner said the ministry has implemented a separate database which specifically focuses on shut-in patients and provides easy access on information to improve pension books delivery.
We do our general distribution. It started on the 5th of November. And during that period, between the 5th of November to current date, we are about 48,000 pension books of a total of about 51,000 persons. Persons may not have collected their book for various reasons. Persons passed away in that time. Persons are sick. Persons are out of the country. However, there is an extension or grace period, if you will, that extends up to March 31st.
Tanner said persons who have uplifted their pension books can visit the regional offices within the 10 administrative regions. Reporting for InfoHub, Ayanna George.